3.
She's just like, but it's the good neighbors.
And then he's like,
all right, let's go. 4-2.
Taking a picture, Betsy. Yeah, you're beautiful.
My lipstick.
Here she comes.
Oh my.
White dots red, so we smell like spray paint now.
I know, I'm like...
Here we are, there's Evan and Laurel. And if you can tell, we're listening to the ASU game championships right there.
Go ASU! Woo! Okay,
as long
as you
screen
up.
So
I don't see myself.
You ready, Nicole? No, it's okay. This is a behind-the-scenes video. Oh, look, there I am.
I was just out of it. I didn't know what was going on.
Oh, yeah.
You didn't
eat it.
No.
I'm talking
about it. I'm Catherine Harkins-Milner,
and I'm Ashley Harkins,
and we've been doing the Nutcracker. This is our 10th year. Actually, this is my 14th Nutcracker, but 10th year in a row. And your 10th year, 11th
yeah.
Nutcracker you've
yeah.
been.
14, well, I've been dancing for 14. I've been doing it ever since we've done this. I think this is our 11th Nutcracker.
Oh, I have no idea. As many times as it's been in Boone, I've been in it.
9 years now. And this company is awesome. I couldn't ask for anything better in the people that I'm working with and how I'm being taken care of. And it's a lot of fun. I mean, it's got to be because I keep coming back every year, right? Oh, what roles haven't I played? I haven't played Mother Ginger. I haven't played the Snow Queen, although I'm hoping to hit that one next year. And I haven't played Clara. Everything else I've pretty much done.
I've never been the Nutcracker.
Hi, I'm Megan Mixon, and I'm Clara this year in the Nutcracker, and I'm really excited. It's a yearly tradition. I've been dancing for 16 years, and it's a very special weekend.
This year, I am the dancing soldier doll. I'm dancing with the Snow Queen.
Oh, goodness. Lead roles, I've been reed flute, I've been Fritz, I've been, oh, there's been so many. Clara was last year, and I've been the soldier doll.
I am Clara's handsome prince. I am the Sugar Plum Fairy's handsome prince. I am the Waltz of the Flowers lead's handsome prince.
She is right now
a Sugar Plum Fairy.
She's the grandma.
And right now I'm a flake, a snowflake, and then later I'll be a Chinese dancer.
And I'll also be a snowflake and an angel and a Chinese dancer. She's like, a waltz of the flower. And an angel.
Hi, my name is Savannah Michelle Spencer. I play the part of Chris, and so my favorite part of the Nutcracker. Oh, all of it's so great, and I just love it.
Yeah, it's basically just the handsome prince in general.
My name is Tiffany, and the best part about being in the Nutcracker is just being able to be on stage with all of my 4 kids and thus get excited about this annual event that goes on in the community and to do it as a family.
My favorite part is the snow scene because I love Christmas time, and when it starts snowing, I get really excited and I get goosebumps on stage.